both ashes in the sky. They're the ashes of yesterday.